Yeah! Weird. Yeah! Paul Beaver! She's got stock in Nair, so she's like, Paul Beaver! Come on! Everybody! Get rid of it! I don't know why you talk like that. Come on! That's over! Oh, man. That's a good laugh. Because it verges on cackle. You could be almost... There's mischief in your giggle. I like it. That's the kind of giggle you hear right before you get ethered. That's what that is. Like... Wake up in a basement in Hall going, make me laugh. I live in Los Angeles now, and I'm in America. Yeah, fuck them! All over being over there. Those. Oh, sitting there all south of us. Fuck them. I you know what? They're such extraordinarily different countries, but we have such. There's such a similarity, like there's such a strong similarity, and yet so different. It's kind of like, it really is like siblings who have, like moved out of the house. Like America moved out at 16, says, you can't tell me what to do, man. I'm out of here. And then took off, and then would just send postcards home to like Britain once in a while, like, I'm doing great, freedom's awesome, and shit like that. And then Canada, we stayed in the basement, living with mom for a while. We have a fondness for the queen, a good healthcare system, and relatively independent. They're just, what's that? Hmm? What? She said the queen sucks? Yeah, no, don't ditch the queen. She does lots of good things for us. No, she doesn't do lots of good things for us. What, is that a verb? What the fuck? You guys are like the weirdest kind of hecklers in the world. Like somebody just sent you off on an absinthe binge and then gave you a dictionary and then you just fucking randomly pull... Like, oh, this is, could be a... Is that a verb? You're like... The queen! Anti-disestablishmentarianism! Welcome to Ottawa. Like, Stephen Harper back there, drunk as skunk. Woo! Welcome to Ottawa! Yeah... Don't go there. Whoa, back off. Don't get all Harper on this. What's there to make fun of? There. Nothing. This is a government town. There is nothing funny about the government. The government's fucking the most fun thing to make fun of. It's ridiculous. I love the government. I love reading things like, how much would it cost to fix this road? And they're like, oh, to fill every pothole in this road? Well, that costs like $300 million. And you're like, what? You don't have to fill it with pot, you dickhead. It's fucking... concrete, it's dirt and water. It's the cheapest substance on the planet. Give me a million and I'll have it done in a day. A million and a shovel and a buddy. $300 million. Fucking retards. Unbelievable.